Humidified by Willow J. Fields. Read to you by the author. Story 2.
So, why haven't you spoken before?
I asked George, the aspidistra,
after he attempted to explain his sudden fluency in English.
"'Cause you're boring as shit, bro,' he sighed, his leathery leaves rustling. "'All you do is watch Netflix, and you don't even put on anything good.'
I frowned, my feelings hurt by the judgmental parlor palm. "'Hey, man,'
I protested. Pathetically.
See? Got a weak backbone too, bro.
Scoffed the houseplant contemptuously.
Fucking cuck.